sort of having like a massive breakdown. Are you like cuddly cuddly with Kumar or do you behave best friends with him? It was one of the most unprofessional and ugly, dirty experience I've had in the industry. Hi, welcome to a spicy Q&A and get ready with me for the wedding season, because recently I did this one look which went so viral on Instagram that I had to recreate that. I am sort of having like a massive breakdown. I'm trying to film this for the second time, so I don't think there could have been a better time to do the spicy Q&A, because jo bhi mere mann mein chal raha hai na sab nikal hi jayega ye video mein. Let's just begin. The very first question I see is a habit of your parents that you hate. I hate that they go on road trips alone, not because I'm missing out on it, because I just get very very concerned until they reach. I feel that they're safer if they're in a public transport, a train or a plane or something. But highway pe accidents bahut hote hain, mere papa bahut acha chalate hain but fast भी चलाते हैं. सो दैट इज वन थिंग आई वांट टू चेंज एंड आई एक्टिवली फाइट विद देम फॉर दिस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज समथिंग जो मेरी सारी लाइक मुझे रुला देगा वाला क्वेश्चन है. डू यू एंजॉय बीइंग फेमस राइट नाउ? इट्स गेटिंग सो डिफिकल्ट. आवर चैनल इज जस्ट अबाउट मी बीइंग मायसेल्फ. आई डोंट ट्राई टू गो आउट ऑफ द वे फॉर व्यूज और गेट समथिंग डन राइट. तो जो भी अपनी नंबर्स है ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड यूट्यूब दे जस्ट बिकॉज वी रिलेट टू ईच अदर. बट नाउ इट्स लाइक आई हैव टू जस्टिफाई व्हाई आई हैव 4 लाख सब्सक्राइबर्स ऑन द बिजनेस साइड ऑफ थिंग्स लाइक brands and वो ना बहुत hurt कर जाता है. But I'm just like we all relate to each other. That's about it. Why does it have to be like oh she's like really good at makeup or there's nobody who's better at makeup than her in our country? नहीं यार. There are beauty gurus, there are proper fashion stylists, there are proper doctors or YouTubers. But we are growing up together. That's about it. But that's not enough anymore. और वो जो mental pressure होता है ना, honestly वो daily basis पे हो रहा है to the point where I wake up with that feeling, I sleep with that feeling. I think I enjoy the most about being famous of sorts is getting to meet you every time I step out of the house. Har baar main bahar jaati hu I get excited ki aaj kaun milega. Okay, let's start getting ready. Got these really cute clips like them. Sorry if the things have moved a little because I had such a massive breakdown again. So this is my third attempt at continuing the video. The next one is behan tera spicy waise kuch nahi rehta, boring life hai. This one I'm going to be very honest, it did offend me only because I know ki aajkal people are getting comfortable in sharing more about their real life, like what exactly is happening inside their home. Yeah, even about their physical life, sex life. I have been talking about taboo topics since day one with my audience. But just because I don't talk about when was my first kiss or have I kissed Kumar, like specifically because I don't say all these things is why people are labeling me as boring, which is not fair. I don't talk about these things even with my bachpan ke friends whom I know since 12, 13 years. Even with Himani, I don't talk about these things. I don't talk about these things with anybody. Just because I have my boundary over there labeling me a certain way is not right. I get this a lot, pata hai, and it bothers me. Ye wala na bada mast hai. Did you ever imagine going public with a relationship and after you did you regret it? Not at all. Never did I ever think ki firstly I'll get to have a boyfriend aisa openly in my family. My relatives would know that I have a boyfriend and not a fiance. Dono mein bahut farak hota hai kyunki lot of families don't allow you to get public official with a relationship until engagement ka time ho jaye. I never thought I'd get to go public. I am very very happy that I did. I don't regret it even for 1% because I respected Kumar. I did not make it public until he was ready for it too, because social media na bahut badi cheez hoti hai. Meri jo OG audience hai unko to main aankh band karke trust karti hu, but jo kuch bhi comment karke jaate hain uske liye bhi ready hona bahut zaruri hota hai. So I waited for it and the moment he was ready I took down the video which was up, I edited it and I put it up. Ek din bhi aur wait nahi karna tha to tell you. So that is how it is. I think we should start getting ready finally. I'm gonna start with skincare. Certain things on our skin jaise hota na blemishes, dark spots and pigmentation, usko seriously lena padta hai, like you can't take it halke mein. And kojic acid is a skincare ingredient jo magically work karta hai exactly for this. Matlab scars ka appearance kam karta hai, dark spots ko lighten karta hai, and isliye undoubtedly it's one of the best ingredients in the world for hyperpigmentation. So when discoloration is happening again and again, this minimizes the recurrence of discoloration, aur jo stubborn brown patches hote hai it works on that as well. If you're going through any of this then kojic acid is wonderful and you should give it a go. I love it in the form of 2% kojic acid face serum by the Dermaco, 2% kojic acid face cream also by the Dermaco, and both of these products are available on Amazon, Nykaa, Flipkart and of course on their own website which is thedermaco.com. but wahan pe you can get an extra discount by using the coupon code HAILY20. you can also take the skin assessment test on the website where you have to feed in information about your skin and they will tell you the products which are correctly suitable for your skin according to its type and and concern and all of that. And also the products by the Dermaco are tested by dermatologists and the newer range is also fragrance free. Another question before we start makeup, tab tak absorb ho jayega. Are your parents fine with intercaste marriage? Yes, they are. Honestly, again, when I just met Kumar, I didn't think they would be, but here we are. They are pretty okay with it. Even he didn't think, pata, that his family would be okay with it. I'm getting butterflies. They are. What are your thoughts on YouTubers starting brands? I think it's phenomenal, but I also hate the way it's been received. For example, when only 1-2 YouTubers had moved out and then everybody started moving out, people started accusing baki YouTubers ki aap 1-2 YouTubers ko copy kar rahe ho. And I was like, wow, it is so insanely difficult to earn that much money and to have a family who supports you in doing that and to run a whole house by yourself. How can anybody copy this? And if you can, then do it. It's wonderful to get independent. Now that people are starting brands, I've seen so many people accuse each other ki, especially if it's in the same genre, and I'm like, oh my god. I think it's wonderful kyunki I've had the best journey. Jab YouTube mein mujhe breakdown aa jata hai, I feel like, hey, this is not going, I have another place to put in my passion kyunki mujhe itna pasand hai. You can't run a brand if you're not passionate about it. It is so damn much work, and along with YouTube wo nahi kar sakte if you don't really want to do it. I hate the hate that is coming to the newer entrepreneurs, but I love that they're doing it. First of all, I'm going to go in with the yellow color corrector on my eyelids. If you don't have this, you can use a concealer. Set the eyes and tape it up. You've come thoda close, you will come even closer when we start doing the eyes. But now we've got to rank Bhuvan, Ashish and Carrie. So I'm going to rank them as a viewer because main teenon ko as such mili nahi. I've met them but aisa dur se hi, not had a conversation with them. So I haven't watched teenon ka content in a few months now. But when I used to, mujhe Ashish ka content kaafi relatable lagta tha, because the whole thing ki bijli kaun papa bharenge, like I'm not going to use the same word, but mere ghar pe wo scene hota hai. Second, I'd go with Carrie because uske roast of some things, like I'd have relatable thoughts. But just the use of language, I personally don't abuse a lot. बहुत ही rarely निकलता है मेरे मुँह से, तो वहाँ पे मैं थोड़ा कम relate करती थी. And on third rank, Bhuvan, because of the little bit of the adult content, because मैं personally बिल्कुल भी वो kind of humor enjoy नहीं करती. But the videos which had like a good message, those I really appreciate. So we're just going to sweep the eyes with a base color. And now transition shade or crease shade start करेंगे. So I'll go in with a sort of dark brown. Following up with a little bit of a darker brown, mixing both of the dark brown shades. Okay, next question before we go in with the inner half. Do you not wear certain clothes outside because you're scared of what others will think? I don't wear mere marzi ke kapde jab main travel kar rahi hoti hu, because in a new city, I don't know exactly what is my safety precaution. In Mumbai, to literally my friends and family have to tell me ki yaar, ye zyada ho gaya, this is too revealing or something. But I feel comfortable to wear anything in Mumbai, especially in my area, agar main aas paas hi ja rahi hu, because I know ki mere kaun sa relative kahan rehta hai, mere gaadi mein safe baithi hu, lock karke दरवाजे में भगा सकती हूँ गाड़ी, क्योंकि मैं अकेली गाड़ी में बैठी हूँ. इन बॉम्बे ऑल गुड. व्हेन आई एम ट्रैवलिंग आई एम सुपर केयरफुल एंड आई मोस्टली कैरी मॉडेस्ट क्लोथ्स यूजुअली. इफ यू सी समडे दैट योर यूट्यूब चैनल हैज गॉट डीमोनेटाइज्ड और गॉट अ कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक, व्हाट विल यू डू? कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक तो 3 अलाउड होते हैं. माय फादर रिसेंटली मेड मी रियलाइज दिस कि मैं ना बड़ी फाइटर हूँ. इफ समथिंग गोज रॉन्ग ना, मैं मेरा सारा मेंटल फिजिकल एनर्जी सब 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 लगा देती हूँ. लाइक आई इवन रीच आउट टू पीपल फॉर हेल्प. आई डोंट शाई अवे फ्रॉम दैट. एंड इफ देयर इंडस्ट्री पीपल, मैं वो सोच के रीच आउट करती हूँ कि हाँ, एक दिन ये फेवर लौटाना पड़ेगा इफ वी आर नॉट रियली सुपर गुड फ्रेंड्स. और मैं लौटाती भी हूँ फेवर्स. आई वेंट इन विद कंसीलर ऑन द इनर हाफ सो दैट मेटालिक शिमर शेड शोज अप इवन मोर नाइसली. अगर कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक आया तो आई विल गेट इन टच विद एनीबडी हु आई नो हु कैन गेट मी इन टच विद द यूट्यूब टीम, अगर डायरेक्टली रीच आउट नहीं कर पा रही तो. एंड आई विल स्पीक टू देम इफ इट इज एन अनफेयर कॉपीराइट स्ट्राइक. इफ इट इज फेयर, देन ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव टू एक्सेप्ट इट. अगर मेरा चैनल डीमोनेटाइज हो गया, अगेन द सेम थिंग, आई रीच आउट टू द यूट्यूब टीम. But if nothing can be changed, I don't think मैं नया चैनल स्टार्ट करूंगी. I think I will start focusing more on my business. Videos will always keep coming, but शायद frequency कम हो जाएगी. Like I won't do it as a full-time thing then, because I have some dreams and goals I want to fulfill financially, monetarily. उसके लिए I'll have to do something else. Now this can't be monetized. Now that the shimmer shade is on, I'm going to blend it with the matte brown that we have in the crease and outer corner. That's it for the eyelid. I'm on a no mascara for a bit क्योंकि मेरे eyelashes काफी like नाजुक से लग रहे हैं मुझे. I'm just gonna do eyeliner. But I'll show you how to dramatize the eyes with kajal. Have you ever been very disappointed in yourself? What did you do? This is a very recent incident. I think from last month. My radar for people who don't match with my energies is very strong in personal life. Like the moment I meet a person, I understand ki iske sath click hoga ki nahi hoga. Wo Kumar ka weak hai. Mera professional radar bahut hi weak hai. Wo energies main nahi detect kar pati, wo Kumar bahut detect kar leta hai. So there's this one person that I got in touch with, I'd say 3-4 months ago. I told Kumar ki, oh, this person is going to help me in the YouTube biz in this way. And Kumar ne day one se bol diya, listen, bahut badi badi baatein kar rahi hai. I don't think this is the right person for you. But I didn't listen. I worked with that person for almost 2 months straight. And in the end, it was one of the most unprofessional and ugly, dirty experience I've had in the industry. The fact that it was so bad and Kumar saw it coming. And of course, he only helped me out of it because he's not the arrogant man to go like, maine bola tha, you still did it, now I won't help you. He's not like that. Of course, he helped me get out of it. This is one story that I could have made, but I'm still contemplating if I want to. I hated myself for not listening to him. The moment things started to wind down and the red flags were like all around me, which I didn't see, I hate myself for not listening to Kumar in these kind of situations. And I hate it when he doesn't listen to me when I tell him, ki, bro, that person is very toxic. Now for the casual hack, I'm going to teach you to tight line your upper lash line and then do casual on the lower lash line, and it looks so dramatic and beautiful on Indian wear. Lift your eyelid. I prefer using a retractable pencil iske liye, not a normal pencil, because normal pencil ka wood chup sakta hai. Retractable pencil mein take out thoda extra so that there's just soft parts going on. And I feel like this looks very dramatic. I'm leaving my eyebrows as it is because they don't need anything. If you feel yours are too thin, you can fill them in. Are you like cuddly cuddly with Kumar, or do you behave best friends with him? I love being cuddly cuddly. I am very like touchy feely that way. He hates it. He absolutely is like, I need my personal space kind of person. And I'm the person who would love a morning hug, love a bedtime hug, love to cuddle before sleep. I'm that kind of a person. Mujhe usko irritate karne mein bahut maza aata hai. So now I'm color correcting my under eyes, although they're not super gray, but I feel like whenever I add an orange or a red color corrector, it really improves my overall finish of the base, and it just helps the concealer to stay for longer as well. Once it's dry, we'll go in with the concealer. When you're opening positions for Team Haley, as we speak, there is a position open. I'll leave the Google Drive form in the description box. A full-time job role in Mumbai, and the average package, the CTC, everything will be disclosed during the interview. So if you live in Mumbai and if you'd like to apply for work with me, then you can check out the link. I like to mix two concealers, a lighter one and a darker one. I feel like wo perfect balance add kar deta hai. I've just taken some foundation and I'm gonna mix a strobe cream in it because mujhe ekdam heavy duty nahi chahiye, but ek luminous glow bhi chahiye. Dotting it all over the face. What is the most popular or sold product in H&K? Even if you wake me up raat ke 3 baje and ask me this, mujhe ek second bhi nahi lagega to say planners. I was honestly concerned that India mein undated planners ka market utna hai nahi, because people usually want more features, but undated planner is supposed to be a certain way so that you can guide it. But the fact that they do so well in 2 consecutive years, there's nobody happier than me as a stationery aficionado. I always put some foundation on my concealer as well to make sure that both the colors are matching and it's all like one even tone. The next one is last fight you had with your mother. So the last fight was super emotional because at this age, and especially because I have like found my partner and I spent so much time with him and the family on that side, ki my parents do miss me. I was barely getting time between vlogmas prep and meeting both the families, ki maine saaf safai ki nahi thi. So basically the fact that she was missing me, she hid it under the fact ki maine ghar pe saaf safai nahi ki pichle 6 mahine se. And that was such a massive fight. Oh my god, the screaming, the yelling and the crying that was involved. When I found out ki what she's actually mad about, I was like, chalo theek hai, dad kha lete and let us spend more time with her. She was just missing me. That's what had happened. This will happen if you're a female as well. Mothers get super, super this about daughters going away. Even dads do, of course. But personally, I have spent so much time with mom ki she gets super this. The new technique I really like to do is I'll take some and I'll go in an upward direction from here. I think it gives the face a really good lift and I think it looks better. Do you do brand deals for brands that you don't like? No. It so happened that one product that I absolutely love, I was using it since a long time, and then the brand reached out and I was so happy ki that's amazing ki a product that I've been recommending any which ways, I get to work with that brand. Then what happened, the representative was so rude, my video was misused as well, and then when I let her know that, she blocked my team and I. Eventually, I stopped working with the brand, but I still recommend the product because it's such a good product ki maine khud ne 6 dabbe khatam kiye, and I'm not going to mix business with my relationship on that side. Only one last step is left, which is lipstick. For lipstick, I'm gonna go in with Monday from Verified. Dude, Verified lipsticks, I think this is the 6th or 7th video where they're making it to my video. I love the shade Monday, and iske pehle my favorite shade was Taupe by MAC, and I still freaking love the shade. But the fact that as a consumer, this is so affordable for me on the pocket, and I love the shade equally, is why I end up loving Verified so much more. Nude lipsticks are my thing, and there's cool toned brown going on in the eye, so I wanted a cool toned brownie nude on my lips as well. I'm going to mix a little bit of Boop in it to add more brown, and that is my super soft glam for a wedding guest, for any look honestly, because I wore this to Sara's launch party as well, and a lot of people did like it because it's very striking but very minimal at the same time. And the last question is, does your father or family like that you and Kumar Bhaiya hang out without marriage? They are so supportive that they let us be at each other's place even if there's nobody at home, because they trust us so much and they like each other's kids so much, because hum itne saal ek dusre ke ghar pe bitaye hai ki they know our personalities and our ethics and our behavior in general. It's like bas tum maan lo ki man mein to shaadi ho gayi hai, just like the whole ritual is left publicly like that. They're very very supportive and they don't mind it at all. Also, if you're going to go for a long function, I'd recommend ki koi setting spray use karke jana. But this was it for this Q&A. Do remember to check out the Kojic Acid range by La Dermaco. I'm linking everything I used for this makeup look and that entire range, of course, in the description box down below. You can use my coupon code HAILY20 to get extra discount on the Dermaco website. Drop in these kind of questions in the description box down below for the next episode. What do you want to hear from me that you haven't already heard? Because my life is sort of like a khula kitab in front of you. Jitna mere friends and family ko pata hai, almost utna sara aapko pata hi hai. But if you enjoyed watching this video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.